As-salatu was-salamu alayka ya Rasulallah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ala alika wa sahabika ya Noorallah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ramadhanul Mubarak. All praise and gratitude is for Allah Ta'ala, who granted us untold favors and graces through the arms of His beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. If we tried to count our estimate the favors that He has granted us, we would not be able to do so. Just He has stated, translation, and if you count the favors of Allah, you would not be able to number them. Surah Nahl, verse 18. This tells us that Allah Ta'ala has granted us countless blessings and favors without having to ask for them or make any kind of effort. It is Allah Ta'ala who has granted us limitless favors, and our responsibility is to thank Him for them through respecting and valuing the favors properly. My beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, beloved follower, it is my good fortune that I am today attempting to write a few words about the month of Ramadan, which is one of the greatest favors that we have received from Allah Ta'ala, so that we can benefit and become wealthy with the blessings of this exalted month. And when we are asked about this favor of the Day of Judgment, we can be deserving of intercessions of the fast of this blessed month. Let us begin by attempting to understand the name and the meaning of the month of Ramadan, so that we can become aware of aims of this blessed month. Reasons for the name of Ramadan. Ramadan is from the root Ramada, which means to burn. Commentators have stated some reasons for this month being given the name Ramadan. It is called Ramadan because as a result of hunger and thirst in this month, the body becomes weak and burns. Fasting burns and destroys sins. When it was time for this month to be named, it was extremely hot, and that is why it was called Ramadan. Just as was when it was time for the month of Rabiul Awwal and Rabiul Ruhani to be named, it was springtime. Ramadan is one of the name of Allah Ta'ala, and therefore it should not be simply be called Ramadan, but the word month should be added before it, Shahr-e-Ramadan, meaning Allah Ta'ala's month. Just as it is reported, do not say Ramadan has come and Ramadan has departed. Rather say that the month of Ramadan has arrived, the month of Ramadan has departed. Five letters of the word Ramadan. Our previous predecessors have stated that there are five Arabic letters in the word Ramadan. Ra is the pleasure, that is Raza of the Allah Ta'ala. Mim is the fogginess, that is Makirat of Allah Ta'ala. Wad is the security, that is Zamanat of Allah Ta'ala. Alif is the love, that is Ulfat of Allah Ta'ala. And Noon is the beneficence or bounty, that is Nawal of Allah Ta'ala. Therefore, the person who worships in the month of Ramadan becomes deserving of all this. Excellence of Ramadan over other months. The excellence of month of Ramadan over other month is on the basis of a number of points. It is stated that in the Holy Quran that there are 12 months in a year, and it is also stated that 4 of these months are holy months. However, only the month of Ramadan is specifically mentioned by the name in the Holy Quran. No other month is mentioned by its name. Allah Ta'ala states that the month of Ramadan in which the Quran was sent down, Surah Baqarah, verse 185. The Holy Quran was revealed in the blessed month of Ramadan, as the aforementioned one verse states. The night of power, Shab-e-Qadr, is in this month. Worship in this month is better than the worship of 1,000 months. In other months, there are specific times stipulated for worship, but in this month, every second of every day is considered worship for these who are fasting. The reward for good deeds are multiplied from 10 to 700 times more in this month. Voluntary worships, nafl, are rewarded like compulsory fard worships, and compulsory worships are rewarded the same as 70 compulsory worships. Allah Ta'ala pays special attention towards His slaves in this month. The door of paradise are opened in this month. The door of hell are closed. The door of heavens are opened, and the supplications of the slaves are easily able to reach the door of acceptance. The pages that are revealed to Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam were revealed on the 1st of this month. The Old Testament Torah was revealed on the 6th of this month. The Bible Injil was revealed on the 13th of this month. The Holy Quran was revealed on the 24th of this month. The leader of the ladies of paradise, Hazrat Sayyida Fatima Zahra radiallahu ta'ala anha, passed away on the 3rd of this month. Mother of believers, Hazrat Aisha Siddiqui radiallahu ta'ala anha, passed away on the 17th of this month. The Battle of Badr took place on the 17th of this month. The conquest of Makkah happened on the 20th of this month. The Lion of Allah Ta'ala, Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu, was martyred on the 21st of this month.